Super close. Let's go to Komodo first. Give her a wanderer's cloak. Yeah, I think everyone has a wanderer's cloak. Yeah, I gave everyone a wanderer's cloak just because, like. Here. might be another path here. Okay. Alright, let's go back to the Ashen Forest. Okay, I think this was... This should be a short
one. Give it to me!
Alright! Now!
Sweet. Alright, yeah. It is a shortcut.
Leave it to me!
I think it's the same thing you might need.
Leave everything to me.
Yeah, that shit's getting blocked.
Leave everything to me.
Leave it to me.
Gonna be busy tomorrow, man. We're gonna take down the whole monitor setup. In the morning, I have to do We get a blood draw. It's not too much of a hassle in the hospital tomorrow. They know there's like restrictions and shit. But it should be fine. It's Kaiser. What I mean? How? Like, it's an article about TBD. I don't think you can write about CBD without mentioning. Dude, it's the literal source of CBD. Well, not true. I think. Hold on. CBD source. I think there's also another one. It's not just marijuana. Hemp. There you go. Yeah. Hemp. I think hemp should be fine. I don't know. Hopefully you don't get, you know, tokhang by he who should not be mentioned. I mean, you are okay. Is the client in the Philippines or in another country? Oh, what? I thought Australia. Oh yeah, dude, it's fucking legal over there. Yeah, I think it's legal. Okay, technically. Okay, no. I'm wrong. I guess if you meant it, like, technically it's illegal, but it's not. What do you call this? It's not classified as, like, a dangerous drug. Like, you probably have to, like, pass through insane hoops just to be able to get a dose or something like that. Like, I think it's the same. Is it the same? Like, I know in the Philippines, you, like, the hoops are even more insane before you can actually use marijuana. Okay, let me know if you need like opinion speed. Oh no, there, like, you get shot by he who should not be named. He will be the first one to shoot you. No, I get it. But yeah, no, let me know. Hold on. I think I still have... I still have my gummies. Totally fine. Dude, I'm not gonna get shot. I know we're buddies, but I'm not gonna get shot for you. Oh, did you get to start Lacrimosa? I think if I remember, Lacrimosa of Donna was... I'm not sure if it was ported. It is This one, I do like this one for its, it's not like your typical structure. You familiar with Memento Mori? Not the horror movie. I think it's the... Not Memento Mori. Memento. I think that was... It was, Scorsese, I think? Oh, no, it's, Nolan. Christopher Nolan. So, essentially, you start up at the end. Or, like, everything already happened, and then you're just retracing your steps to regain your memory. I haven't seen that yet. I actually haven't seen it, but I kind of know the premise because everyone won't stop talking about it. Apparently it's super good, but again, I haven't seen it because I just know it kind of osmosis. Yeah. Finish that article, man. Fuck, it's progress, I think. LTDstore.com. Be missing something.
My turn.
Here I go.
So, that guy's Dogi. Essentially, Adol's like traveling, lifelong companion. Traveling companion.
Let's go.
Leave it to me.
Pretty interesting character. I haven't been able to play him at all. He's not playable in that for most of the game now. I can't remember if he's playable, so. Maybe in. Maybe in an older one? Maybe in the Ye7 or something?
Leave it to me!
Well, the mic is further away, so I think I had it to balance. There should be balance now, I think. There's gotta be somewhere to destroy these. It's probably an item. What? Shit.
Everything to me.
I hate Malboros. I think it's the same class as these enemies are like. Let me see. Since you play Final Fantasy or RPGs, yeah, it's Madragora. So it's kind of like Marlboro type enemies. I hate fucking status effects, man. Well, not when the enemies are applying them. Yeah, Marlboro, yeah. Jujutsu Kaisening this, man. Jujutsu Kaisening all these bitches. you don't defeat him with the power of friendship. You gank him. Hey, that's always the theme of Jujutsu Kaisen. That's always funny to me. Like, everyone's like power of friendship and all that shit, but now Jujutsu Kaisen, they're just gonna gank it. I think the last S-class enemy, or the last spirit they did was like, you know what, you guys keep like ganging up on us, we're gonna do 2-on-2 this time. Yeah, the adaptation is incredibly good, actually. It's one of the best manga anime adaptations. Yeah, have you started watching it, or? Gotta be missing something here. Oh man, if you get time, like, just binge it. It's already, season one's over. And the music is incredible, by the way. I downloaded like the two of its songs, my favorite tracks. Thanks, Jay. I know that's sarcastic, but thanks, Jay. God, man. Oh, are you still gonna mount the TV on your, like, your large wall? Nice. Are you gonna get the LG Q Q series? I think it's a OLED QBC something. Are you gonna get an OLED or? Fuck, what do I do? I gotta listen. Oh, okay. I kind of got it. Okay, maybe. Okay. How's the prices of OLED there? Is it like miserable? That sucks, man. I mean, here's the thing. With OLED, well, okay, how's the GPU supply there? Like, can you get them at least? I mean, because I know, like, you know, Edsel was able to get them, a 3060 for, like, I think I showed you the receipt. It's like 40K. Wait, it's still out of, it's that, the stock there is bad too? That's surprising. I know it's overpriced. It's always been overpriced in the, tech has always been overpriced in the PH. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah. Nice. How do you need the tackle? Okay. Oh shit. That's good. Fuck early. I guess you can Terry Bogart now. I don't know, what was that? There's a Captain America move. From NBC. Shit, Shield Bash. So that move, oh shit. The move that you acquired? There you go. It resembles that move. Resembles like a Marvel vs. Capcom move. Alright man, you can do it. You can do it. Finish that article. Is that the weed article you're working on? Okay. Oh man. You want some CBD? Want some of my CBD gummies? Maybe it'll help. If only we won't get shot if I give you some. Oh god. Dude, just say hemp. Hemp should be fine, right? Or is hemp not allowed to? Okay. Alright, well, good luck, man. I'm rooting for you. Let me know. Update me when you're done. Or link me to the article once it gets published, actually. I kind of want to read it. Okay, that's got... we got those. There's one more area. Oof. All right, so interesting. Let's warp to accelerate. What? Ah, lame. Oh, wait, wait. That's rude. Does he? Shop. You're collecting signatures, so you're pretty much gonna forge it or something? Nah, man, he's gonna use it to forge some, you know, forge some signatures. He's gonna start sealing some moolahs. He's gonna forge some checks. I think that's his racket. He's gonna like write some fake checks. What's this dude's name? That's in silver. And it has a blacksmith. Okay. No. Not that. Like, I think for that you need a social security number. How do you get a credit card in the Philippines? Like, what's the identifier you do? Like, here I know it's social, you need the social security, but... Okay. So you need to open a bank account with them. What's the kid's quest that he wants? Oh man, so that kid is gonna steal that other kid's bank account. Oh boy. Fucking what racket is going on? By the way, buddy, bad news, you didn't win. Come on, let's get going. He's gonna have a Yeah. You have a. Your case is white, right? The case you were using? Yeah, that'll fit your GPU perfectly. Yeah, sorry, man. We'll try again. Your fiance is telling you to not spend money. Warp out of here and go back to Casnan. Oh shit. Oh boy. Holy shit. Fucking balls, man. Just coming up to a stranger and asking, like, hey, what's your name? And, can you sign this? I bet you will. You and the gang will. Holy shit, can you imagine just walking to a stranger? Like, hey, can you tell me your name? My name is this. Like, all right, can you sign your name here? Like, what the? All right, we got time to forge some documents, boys. Fucking this kid, man. What is this fucking racket this kid is pulling? Fucking, I'd be suspicious if somebody just comes up to me and says, like, hey, what's your name? Off to steal. What was that? Hashtag count the votes, and then the other, the same side is saying stop the steal, stop the count. Dude, that's crazy. It's hilarious. To Obi-Wan Kenobi? Oh, no, 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 not. Is it Obi-Wan or. Or. Yeah, no, it's Obi-Wan. They're praying to Obi-Wan Kenobi, man. Oh, shit, dude. That shit's hilarious. I mean, here's the thing. Aragorn, he's a little haggard, so I don't think he'll pass as, like, you know, the Jesus lookalike. The closest one is actually, yeah, Obi-Wan. The Obi-Wan picture where he has, like, that full-on beard and long hair and shit. And I think it was going around on Facebook, too. They were saying, like, pass on to pray to Jesus or something like that, and then it's a picture of Obi-Wan. Dude, that shit's crazy. I fucking can't stop laughing at that. I kind of want to see. Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can search up a picture of Aragorn. You mean this one? You mean this one? Oh, or this. But still. I mean, no, bruh, nothing beats. You see this face? He's even wearing the brown robes. Dude, hey, cray cray. Fucking. Absolute bonkers, man. Alright, let's focus on getting that X, Sweet. 50 KO. Leave it to me. We're balling now. Jesus, Desuwa Kenobi. Ugh, man. And the worst part is everyone, I think a lot of the crazies actually fell for it. And then they were reposting and retweeting that. Fuck, how hard is it to get like a dude with a U name? Maybe it's in the other village or something? By the way, when are we gonna start that the bear cast? If you want, I can actually just do the recording and then send you the file or something. Recording and then I'll just send you the file, then yeah, I can do that. Let's sell this man some ingot. Dude, anything. Fucking, it's literally a therapy session. And I kind of find that some therapy sessions there are like pretty relaxing. And you know, some people actually isekai pair. Fucking this kid's running a signature racket over here, so he can like forge some fucking documents. Where's that fucking kid that's gonna forge some checks? Better fucking give me a cut. Like, where the fuck is this kid? Like, alright kid, I know you're up to something. You're collecting all these signatures. Oh, he's playing innocent, bro. No, man. You're gonna fill out some fucking blank checks?
That's one.
If this bounces, man. If the check bounces, you need to fucking beat that guy up. Oh, no, no, no. They're gonna use the signature to, like, vote. To, what do you call this? To register to vote. They're gonna vote for Donald Trump. And then, you know, when he loses, they're like, I got extra votes. And it's like, I don't even live in this country. They're gonna vote for, they're gonna use the signature to like vote for vote for the mayor, and then like the dude doesn't even live there. Technically, you're not wrong. It is fantasy it's fantasy foreign country or something like that. What was the mission? I was too busy. Makes Celceta great again. Oh boy.
Nope.
Red Church. $5,000. Fucking. They're not gonna let you take their swords or something like that. Our right to bear powerful world destroying artifacts. That's our platform. We have the right to bear our world destroying artifacts. No to magic control. Freedom of casting magic. Wait, what is the? And then the reasoning is like the only one that stops a bad magician with a bad guy with magic is a good guy with magic. Oh boy, that shit's hilarious, man. Oh, that's dope. Let's see. Yeah. boy, that side quest's finally finished. I do like this. It's it's an awesome metal band. Dude, I think these are like the final final weapons. Like Shadow Eaters. Oh shit, what they actually do? Okay, seems more reasonable-ish. That seems to be a disease name. It's like if you have a stomach ache after eating too much blueberries. What do you call it? It's azure pain. You get a stomach ache after eating too many blueberries, man. That's what you start calling it.
Oh boy. Or the blue icy. You drank so much blue icy, and now you have diarrhea. You call it the azurpy. Oh fuck, dude! What are we doing?
Are you done with the article? Once you're done, man, I need the link so I have some late night reading. I kind of want to see what you, since you called it the source plan. Alright, man. Let me know when this. Send me a link to where it's published. I want some reading material. Oh.
I guess we'll wrap it up for tonight. Dude, send me that article once you're done. I kind of want to... I want to see your the source plant that you're mentioning. Alright, so... Save. Night. So, finishing it up. No stream tomorrow. We're gonna be fixing this shit up. So tomorrow, getting the new monitor, installing it, and I guess playing some shit with it, I guess. Fucking, at least we can get to use the 3090 finally.